remember how to use this suit?
Do I remember?
That's not really an answer.
I don't have time for games, Kinsey. This is about Johnny, not how smart you are. Do this all day.
Keep an eye out for more Zen. They're on the offensive now.
Kind of been on the offensive the whole time, Kinsey.
But Zinyak's not dumb. I doubt we've made a single move so far without him knowing about it. I don't think we would have made it this far if Zinyak didn't think he could handle us.
I'm not scared of Zinyak. Shit. Door's locked.
Hold on. I'll see if I can override it.
Never mind.
He busted it down, didn't you?
Oh, yeah. Okay, it's gone.
Do you think he'll be okay?
That dude. Can't be that hard.
I'll have you know. Ow! Kinsey, why did you...
Just grab Johnny and bring him back, okay?
Trail of dead aliens, Kinsey. I think I know which way Johnny went. Sure. Looks like another pod room. God, I wonder if any of our other friends are stuck in these things and we don't even know it.
I know what you mean. I've seen countless tunnels full of those things.
There's a lot of fucking people, Kinsey.
And if we take down the Zinyak and the rest of the Zin Empire, they'll all be saved.
Right on.
Not that they'll have a home to go back to or anything.
Careful, Kinsey. You're almost an optimist. Thank you. Yeah! Johnny, what the hell happened?
So I'm in the plane doing my thing.
Seem your reputation doesn't do you justice.
Earth's most puissant warrior?
That's what he called me.
You're telling me he abducted you years before his invasion because he thought you single-handedly could stop him?
Yeah.
That's so fucking awesome!
You realize that means Zinyak's more afraid of him than you, right?
Shit.
Johnny, go back to the part about the meat shield.
Guys, don't take this the wrong way. But I spent years living in the past. I'm ready for the future.
Good. Because if we're going to pull off King's plan, we're going to need all the help we can get.
Yeah.